Here are the latest events and happenings in Oxfordshire. Leading writers and public figures come together for the Blenheim Palace Literary Festival starting 25th of September. Take part in the world's biggest coffee morning, a charity fundraising event by Macmillan Cancer Support. Come and join in the celebration of the historic South Oxfordshire market town in the Thame Food Festival. The Blenheim Palace Literary Festival is a four-day event starting on the 25th to the 28th of September, celebrating literature, the arts, science, heritage, music, and live performance in the splendid surroundings of Blenheim Palace. More than 50 leading writers and public figures will engage in intimate discussions and debates, enjoy live performances by established artists, orchestras, and Shakespearean actors. This year's event is an assembly of notable public figures from UK and abroad, including world-famous opera singer Miss Jessie Norman from the United States, Julian Fellowes, who will premiere his new film Great War House about Blenheim Palace in World War I, internationally famous scientist Richard Dawkins, the outstanding orchestra of St. John's, and a lot more. His Royal Highness the Duke of Gloucester has renewed his royal patronage of the festival and will be joining the literary dinner. The Duke and Duchess of Marlborough has also showed their continuous support. All 4 days are filled with a string of events that cater to all literary interests. Visit this website to see full details and to book your place for the 2014 Blenheim Palace Literary Festival. Do you know that a cup of coffee can do so much more than just perk you up in the morning? The Macmillan Cancer Support made that possible. On the 26th of September, take part in the world's biggest coffee morning, Macmillan's biggest fundraising event where they ask people across the UK to hold a coffee morning and raise money for people living with cancer. To join this charity event, all you have to do is to sign up online and they'll send you a kit full of everything you need to host your own coffee morning. Guests will have the opportunity to give their donations on that day. Last year, 154,000 people signed up to Coffee Morning, raising £20 million. Macmillan Cancer Support is an organization that offers all kinds of help to cancer patients through treatment, counseling, campaigning, and fundraising. Grab a cup of coffee, some cake, and be part of this worthwhile event. The town of Thame is wealthy of wonderful food producers, chefs, food and drink experts, restaurants, and cafes. And to celebrate this, the town holds the annual Thame Food Festival. The event is free, welcoming everyone to join their celebration on Saturday, 27th of September. This event showcases Thame as a beautiful historic market town in Oxfordshire. Since its inauguration in 2008, the festival has helped raise awareness of the market town, encouraging visitors and benefiting local businesses. Chef demos, interviews, and lots of workshops are lined up for interested visitors for a small fee. And of course, food stalls and exhibitors will also be there to satisfy your every craving. Come and visit this town for a fun-filled family day out and celebrate everything about food in the center of historic South Oxfordshire market town. And that was Oxfordshire Info. Be updated about events and happenings in Oxfordshire by logging onto our website at www.oxfordshireinfo.co.uk.